So guys, we're out at the property again today, and what we're doing, Chris is gonna mow some more, and I'm gonna take the weed whacker around the house, or around the tiny home here, and just try to keep some of this stuff off the tiny home. So. So far I've gotten in front of here, in front of the house here. There's a couple spots that wouldn't come out. We just want to make sure that the grass is up around the house so that as we're walking around here, you can see here, we're not running into any snakes. We can see them clearly in the grass. So. Here and taking care of little things like this makes it feel more like it's our home, you know, because you take care of your home, and really, really enjoy doing this. This is over there. Dusty business, guys.
Thank you.
see what's wrong with this picture? Got a flat tire. Because that's going to be part of our future garden plans. And we got this compost that stinks. I have to put gloves on to deal with.
Where's your gloves?
In my pocket. Okay. Got my phone.
Well, that's good.
You're locking the door.
Does anybody know what that is? I get it in focus. It's the biggest fly that I've ever seen. It looks like a fly with like stripes on its back. It
looks like a horse fly.
Yeah.
Horse flies are big.
Well, that's big.
So anyways, that's another wrap at the house, at the property, guys. Chris mowed until he couldn't mow anymore. And I weed whack until I couldn't weed whack anymore. So there you go. So God bless and have a great day, and we'll see you next time. Bye.